Hi, my name is Desiree Watson, and I am doing my fine arts degree. I'm in my fourth year, so I'm working on my thesis. My piece is called Gold Upon Grieving, and I actually created it last summer when the pandemic hit and everything was different and changing, and it was one of my ways of processing things that were going on. I like to work on broken plywood because I love the hidden texture and color inside of it. I like to peel it apart and to find the different textures, and I like to layer them. I also like the idea of balancing brokenness, and so I really like playing with the idea of restoring some kind of harmony to what is broken. So this piece, I think, really fits the show's title, Finding Joy, because I call it Gold Upon Grieving, and it is actually that process of finding something good that comes out of grieving, or finding the treasures that come out of the darkness. And so I really like the gold and the light colors contrasting the darker background, because it just reminds me of that process of looking for treasures and moving from grief to joy. I think what I would like others to experience is the tension that comes from the brokenness, but also, even if they don't understand it, I hope that they feel the balance and feel that contrast between light and darkness, and hopefully that would bring them a bit of joy.